Merhaba arkadaşlar, Diptir Oyun ekranlarına hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Life is Strange'in 28. bölümüyle karşınızdayız. Umarım yanılmıyorum. Yani az önce dedim tabii ki video sonra yine aynı geyik. Yani hani biliyorsunuz aynı gün içinde birçok video çekiyorum. 27. bölümde yaklaşık birkaç dakika önce çektiğim için 27 dedim diye hatırlıyorum. Haliyle bu da 28'dir. Ama inşallah en başında 26 diyerek bir hata yapmamışımdır. Şu kostümle başlayan seriden bahsediyorum. Şu üstteki tişörtle artık ne derseniz başlayan seriyle ilgili söylüyorum. İnşallah bir yanlış bir şey yapmamışımdır. Ki bu 26, 27, 28 diye doğru söylüyorumdur. Umuyorum. Neyse. Ne yaptınız, nasıl gidiyor diye sormak isterim. Ondan sonracığıma umarım iyisinizdir. Raren'la buluşmaya gelmiştik. Şey yapıyorduk. Bu arada burada bir tane ponçik vardı, ona böyle aldık. Raren'la buluşmaya gelmiştik. Fotoğraftan Chloe'nin yani fotoğraftan parti gününe gideceğiz. Çünkü Raren'imizde böyle bir selfie çekmiş, hatırlarsınız. Action deyip altta peynir yazmıştı. Onu hatırlarsınız, o muhabbet. Chloe'nin de bu fırtınada ölmesini kurtarmak, yani ölmemesini sağlamak adına, uyarmak adına o tarafa gideceğiz. Neyse çok uzattım, hadi gidelim ya. Menü panosu. Buna bakmamıştık. Şimdi, hayatın keşke yumuşak pastırma gibi basit olduğu zaman, hakikaten ya. Arkadaş bir de fıtırk diye olaya girelim ya. Yine şöyle bir... O kadar konuştum bakmadım. Şimdi şöyle bir kameranın dışına bakma ihtiyacı hissettim. Kayıtlamayayım acaba değiyor. Burada kapı var. Aaa! Ah ah ah! I should have warned her. I never even asked her name. So selfish. Nasıl uyaracağım? Neyi ben geri aldım? Oha oha oha. Neyi geri aldım buradan? Fotoğraf çekmeyeyim mi? Of, evsiz ablaya üzüldüm ya. Belki denk geliriz. O zamana geçince abla sen burada durma, ölürsün yarın diye. Arkadaş ya. Ulan çok iyi oyunmuş ha. Film olsa efsane olurmuş. Bizim oynadığımız yol bile film olsa efsane olurmuş. Belki diğer şeyleri de ki büyük olasılıkla öyledir. Efsane olur diye düşünüyorum her şeyi. Konuşamıyorum. Bunu sonra hep beraber okursunuz arkadaşlar. Ben şu anda burada olduğum için yazıyı kapatmadığımı düşünüyorum. Kapatmıyorumdur artık, bu kadar da kapatmıyorum. Okumak isteyen için şöyle durduk. Bak bakalım. Trust me. I'm trying to figure out how. I swear. Arkadaşlar kurtarın köprüsü, buranın köprüsü kuraklığa neden olan. Tamam. Yiyecek burada böyle saklanılabilir. Evet. Böyle bir şey var. Max. Aa, bizim şey Frank. Max. Ölseydi ama yok, geçmişi geri almış oldu falan değil mi? Ya o çok karışıyor. Okay? Yes. What about you guys? Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. Ayağında şey olduğuna, sargı olduğuna göre öldürseydik geri dönüş yemeyecekmiş. It's not much, Joyce. Burada olmayacakmış Frank yani. You okay, Warren? How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse? There's nothing you could do about it, Warren. I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
Sorry.
I wish Frank was on our team. He's not a bad guy. Joyce has got everybody's back. Even Frank's.
Biz buradan takım mı bulacağız şimdi kendimize? Eğer David'e doğruyu söyleseydik takıma gerek yok muydu? Always trying to help. Good job, Warren. I hope those supplies are enough. Ya Warren, ya tamam da çok yapışık bir çocuk, ben sevmiyorum. Eğer takım olacaksak, Joyce iyi kadın. Ama Chloe mevzu olunca çok panikleyip böyle bizim işimize çok zora sokabilir. O yüzden Frank, eğer ikna edebilirsek en doğru adam sanki. Okay, Max. Excuse me while I go help this other gentleman. Frank, I'm so glad you're here. Are you okay? Bu da yaralı aslında, yani herifi yaralı yaralı. Besides this tornado, the hole in my leg, not to mention the fact that I might die on the floor of a diner, and you're the last person I could see. You know what? I'm cool. Jesus. And I bet that thief Chloe and you didn't find Rachel, right? Frank, I don't know how to say this, so I just will. Rachel is dead. Fuck you, Max. No. No way. She left town. She's gone. How do you know, huh? How? All of our clues led us to my professor, Mark Jefferson. He had this creepy photo torture chamber. And we found out he was using Nathan Prescott to drug and photograph Blackwell students. Prescott? Fuck! Fuck, I knew it! I should never have hooked up with that sick punk! Papadou hated him! You saw... Köpeği de o, pompili pompili olan isim. Ne? Pompili pompili derken kaçırdım ya, evet.
Yes. I wish I didn't. I'm so, so sorry, Frank. Nathan wanted to impress Jefferson and he killed her.
How? How did he kill her?
Ver ver, söyle artık.
He used some drug.
Biraz da şey olur, ders olur.
An overdose?
Senin sattıklarını.
The only way Nathan could have done that is...
Yeah.
If I sold it to him. I killed my lioness. No. What have I done? Where is this motherfucker Jefferson?
He's going to jail. He won't be hurting anybody anymore.
Rachel. Oh, God. She was the one good thing in my life, Max. I know she was too young. I expect her to leave me just... It's not how it happened.
Bildiğim bu değil.
I would never have stopped her from going after her dreams.
Chloe de öyle de şimdi. Chloe de sanki buna paslamak gibi oluyor. Çok büyük olasılıkla şimdi bu bize yardıma gelirse zaten klasik klişe nefret, büyük aşklar nefretle başlar kafası. Adam vuruldu bilmem ne. Bir de Chloe'nin çok önemli bir, çok büyük bağı olan Rachel'ın eski sevgilisi falan filan bilmem, yine birbirlerine bir şey bulacaklar. Ortak noktalar Rachel'ı. Bunlar sevgili olacaklar büyük olasılıkla. Kurtarmış olmanın vermiş olduğu bir karşı iki taraflı minnet. Bunun pişmanlığı falan. Rachel'ı ben öldürdüm dolaylı yoldan düşüncesi falan filan. Ama ben de şimdi şey yapamayacağım yani. Hani Chloe'yi de böyle, Chloe'yi de öyle. Bak bir konuşun isterseniz falan tripine sokmayacağım abi. Biliyorum.
She obviously cared about you, Frank.
Kim lan?
Rachel cared about a lot of people. Ha. Especially Chloe. But now I see why Rachel dug her. And Chloe was man enough to ask me for help after all that shit we went through.
Chloe would appreciate that.
You know, the one time I met my dad, the bastard quoted the Bible and said he wanted to enter his house justified. In other words, to do the right thing. Me too. And maybe you're helping me get there, Max. Don't get me wrong, kid. I still think you're weird. But you're cool.
Ah, konuş.
Focus on the people here.
I can't believe my reach.
Herifi dağıttık ya.
I can't talk right now, alright?
Ama yani olması gerekenleri söyledim, kusura bakma. Tamam anne. Verne'e gidemiyorum. Let's talk over here and give Frank some rest and space.
Joyce, How are you doing?
Just when I think I've already been through the ringer. Where's Chloe?
I'll find her.
Not in this storm you won't. And you're not going out there, Max. I just have to pray that Chloe and David are holed up someplace safe.
I'm sorry about all this, Joyce.
Don't be, honey. It's not like you whipped up this tornado on your own.
I mean, I'm also sorry about everything with David.
You don't have control over any of that. David is an adult, and he has a lot more age and experience under his belt. Even if he doesn't always show it.
The perfect storm. Bu perfect, büyük Oscar perfect diyecek ama sırf şunu duymak için mükemmel fırtına diyeceğim. Bu tamam, çok karşılığı evet perfect, mükemmel. İşte hani şey vardır, film vardır. O da bir perfect storm'du galiba değil mi ya? Tabii. Şey, balıkçı kayı şeyi teknesi Oblup deyip dalgada şey oluyor, George Clooney falan oynuyor. Evet, mükemmel fırtına. Çok çok kötü bir, yani birebir doğru gibi ama Türkçe çevirinden çok salakça bir çeviri gibi durmuyor mu ya? Mükemmel fırtına hadi bakalım.
I know. I just feel like everything that's going on with us is the perfect storm for Arcadia.
Perfect storm.
I just want our lives to be normal again.
With all the shit going on this week, I think you're right. And look at me, trying to keep my family together again. Max, did I make a mistake kicking David out?
David'in sana ihtiyacı var arkadaş.
David saved my life from the storm. I saw how much he cares about Chloe. Even if he couldn't show it, David needs you more than ever. And I can see why you love him.
I'm so happy David was there for you. He has a lot of weight on his back from the war, but he truly wants to help people. He even agreed to take a family counseling class.
I'm sure that was a hard thing for him to do. It shows how much he truly cares about you and Chloe.
Nothing would make me happier than for David and Chloe to make peace, not war. But I don't know what to do anymore. I just want this storm to blow over forever. Maybe it's time we leave Arcadia Bay. If we can.
David is a real hero, Joyce. I know that all he wants to do is make you happy. I know he would do anything for you. And Chloe.
I know. And yes, he's not William, but that's okay. He's not supposed to be. You reminded me of when he came into my life. I was ready to give up. David's love gave me strength. He even told me I was his hero. And I can't give up loving him. I want him to come back home. Oh, I hope I get to tell him that soon.
Bir yandan daldım, başka bir şey düşünüyordum. En son herhalde David'e umarım gelmesini söyledi. Buna kaldık ya.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
Şimdi kritik soru. Wonder.
So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
Wonder.
You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe.
Aa, direkt anlatıyoruz.
You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa, is that all?
gittim, kasabaya girdim.
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe.
Konuşsana lan. Ağzını açmıyor.
I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. You know, I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
Bana inanıyor musun? Hiç benim hatam deyip iyice suçlandırmayalım. Odaklanalım, iyice tribe girdik. Birlikte daha fazla zaman istemiyorum. Acaba bu sana ümit verir. Yapsak bile bunun lafını etmek ümit verir. Bana inanıyor musun?
You're my friend, Warren.
Hı?
You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
Bilmediğimi demek
yok. For a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you.
Bunun bize de bu kadar...
So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being
here. Fantastik bir şeye bu kadar hemen inanması da enteresan. Hiç neredeyse şaşkınlık.
Okay, Chloe.
Hey. Be careful out there.
I could use a hug before I do this.
Me too.
Tamam. Bırak. Tamam.
Better go before I get pathetic and tell you not to.
You're not pathetic. You're one of my heroes. And I'm going to make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Can't seem to escape the two whales.
Oha, hazırdı. Ne kadar netti şimdi, niye öyle bir anda gitti?
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Gerçekten bu konuda profesyonelleştim artık ya. Ponkir. Ya şunun filmi olsa döne döne izlenir ya. Bebeğim.
Chloe. Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now. He's gonna
Sorry, Warren.
To Rachel. Let's go. Now.
Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay?
stop and listen for once? Fine, Max. I'm listening.
Chloe, açıklasana durumu ya.
You're going to... You're going to die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Halkım şimdi saçmalama ya. Nathan öldü.
Nathan is dead. And you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Sıçtım, batırdım.
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong.
Max, what the hell are you talking about?
Tamam, zamanda geriye gitme muhabbeti işte.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life. But Chloe, there was no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline to see you again. I had to.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Direkt kanıtla gitmekte fayda var.
If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead.
Seni umursuyor falan filan böyle teselli gibi ama direkt.
I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you. But I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job.
Sonra David ölecek.
You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now.
Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Oh, şükür. Fıtıf. Anlattık. Dövüşme muhabbeti gitti. Biz o karanlık odaya hiç orada olmadık. Polislerle geldik. Çelik elekli falan. Bu fırtına muhabbeti olmadı. Oldu. Böyle yan yana oldu. Deep Impact'teki sahne gibi oldu. Babasıyla böyle dalgalı geldi.
Oh, Chloe! I see that the real Max is back. So, how was your time trip, dude? Shut up! Oh, you're alive! You're alive! Oh, both of us! I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again. Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. But I don't blame you for wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Ya kızım saçmalama ya.
I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. I'm nobody. You're Max fucking Caulfield, time warrior. Even if you weren't, you're
time warrior
and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So, without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
And for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice. I'd like to think that too.
Oh, lan dalga geliyor mu, gelmiyor mu?
Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right? Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse. Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's coming closer. Ugh, I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me. Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on that. God, look at that. Look at that monster. Who knows? This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge. The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on! Chloe... I've got your back, Max. Whoa.
Hoppa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class. As he liked what the hell?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow.
I have
to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody?
O zaman kötü.
Bueller?
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
And frankly, it's bullshit.
Nobody even cares?
Keep that to yourself. Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Farkında değil misiniz lan? What the hell?
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
İçine etmek ne ya? Aha, kan lekesi. Kan yağdı lan bayağı böyle bölçük bölçük.
Not yet, you bastard.
Max, eğer okuyorsan ölüsün demek. alerjimden dolayı ne burnum bir tık. Nasıl ya? Bu herif bunu nereden çözdü? Nasıl ya? Not yet, you bastard. Mikser'e bak.
That's too creepy.
Bir dakika, bu fotoğraf çok çok zor. Ne oluyor lan?
I see you, Max Caulfield. Aha. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Ne oluyor ya?
I just wanted to know if
zaman artık bayağı oyun oynuyoruz.
You'd like to spend the rest of your life in my dark room. Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way. I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Bunu durdurmak için benim yanımda olmak adına yaptım.
We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted, especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
I see you, Max Caulfield.
I cannot say this. I like to think of it as our dark realm. It's the only place I truly feel safe and protected from the storm.
Of course, Max. I can capture you over and over. You can be my model for life and death. We are going to be so happy together in the dark. Just make sure
you're safe. Rüya lan, tamam.
I won't like it if you get dirty.
Böyle bir şey olur mu ya?
Or Chloe.
Bayıldık rüya. İçinizde hadi ya diyenleri duyar gibiyim. Benim jeton yeni düştü tabii. Bir an bayıldığımızı unuttum. Bayağı zaman boka sardı zannettim.
I see you, Max Caulfield.
Göz çekimlerim. Boktan kendini haksızlık etme.
My selfies are shit. I need to be framed by a real artist. I'm just a poser.
Yes. You will be posing. For me. There's so many angles I want to expose you with to the world. I hope you don't mind needles or duct tape.
Çok sapıkça lan. Lan çok güzel film olurmuş ya.
Oh please, I do not want to say that.
Bunu ben de söylemek istemiyorum da görelim.
It's about time somebody finally killed Chloe. Think of how often that bitch almost got me killed. It's like you're doing both of us an awesome favor.
Chloe can never appreciate you the way I will. Maxine. And yes, I insist on calling you Maxine. Forever. I see you, Max Koff.
İlk söylediğimizi söylüyorum arkadaşlar. Bunu demek istiyorum. Neden bilmiyorum. Tiksiniyorum bu herifler ama bunu demek istiyorum.
I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me.
Bilhassa atlamıyorum.
I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark. We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
I love you too, Max. It. Listen. Fuck.
Rachel didn't deserve any of this.
Bunlar da bak, fotoğraf, fotoğraf. Aklımıza yakışmış. Şöyle yapalım ya. Evet arkadaşlar, Life is Strange'in galiba 28. bölümünün sonuna geldik. Yanılmıyorsam bir rüyanın içindeyiz. Tiksinilecek şeyler yapmaya başladık. O kapının ardında ne var bilmiyorum. Diğer bölüm bunu öğreneceğiz. Belki de kapıyı açacağız ve oyun bitecek. Belki bambaşka bir şey olacak. Hiç bilmiyorum. İğrenç bir şey yaşadık son olarak. Ve bize de en iğrenç gelenlerden birini seçerek Jefferson'a seni seviyorum dedik. O da I love you too diyerek karşılık verdi ve bölümümüzün sonuna geldik. Bunu diyerek bu kapının ardında ne var? Dördünü de bilmiyorduk ama bunu seçtik ve ne var şu anda kapının ardında? Hiç bilmiyoruz. Yarın öğreneceğiz. Bir videoyu beğendiyseniz, like'lamayı unutmazsanız süper olur. Hala abone olmadıysanız bence bir abone olun. Çok tatlış bir kanal olduğu konusunda kendi içimizde söylentiler var ama kendi içimizde buralarımda falan yani bir söylentiler var. Ondan sonra bir de bizden haberi olmayan ama bizden haberi olsa tattım bir saniye. Kabus bir saniye tattım. Haberi olmayan ama haberi olsa bizi izlemekten çok keyif alacağını düşündüğünüz insanları bir şekilde bizden haberdar edip abone olmalarını sağlarsanız muhteşem insanlar olduğunuzu defalarca belirttiğim gibi göstermiş olursunuz. Zannediyorum Life is Strange'in 28. bölümü bitti. Kendinize çok iyi bakın arkadaşlar. Bye bye.